bitch, you got my fire started now. So how you guys been? It's been a couple months since we seen you last, huh? Now, I wouldn't typically say that the whole summer has passed us by, but here in the desert, it seems you have summer all year long, huh? I like that. You guys got a football team and it's summer here all year long. I might think about getting a house here after all. Alright now, tonight is gonna be one of those dead nights. I can almost taste it. Helmet, Tico!
Shot through the heart, and you look to the red, darling, you give love.
Smile is what he's.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please help me in welcoming the master of disaster, the one and only, ladies and gentlemen, to the Saturday Night Special himself, the Joker on my keyboards, Mr. David Bryan, y'all!
Let it go! With the night, we're on a little ship. the table. One bell down below. Giving it up for the King of Swing. Before it's time to go. It's all right. Whoa.
There's a lot of good-looking women in Phoenix, huh? All right. Yeah, 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 yeah! What's this? What the hell is this? Pick that up. Oh, I like that. I like that. The return of Captain Kidd. All right. Everybody out here, I need you to help me sing. I want to know that you're out there tonight. What do you say? Are you there? Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Not too good. Not too good. What is this? I'll be fine. No way. Now the way I figure, as I understand it's only Tuesday night, I understand that if you ain't gotta go to work tomorrow, you gotta go to school. But if I'm not mistaken, this ain't Madonna, man. It's a Bon Jovi show. Let's go! Shit.
Oh, tell me you're mine. I don't need no diamonds, I don't need no new bride. Just need you, baby, to look me in the eye. Thank you.
much. When I was growing up at home, I lived in a place called New Jersey, which is about 3,000 miles the other side of nowhere. And it's funny because it seems in 1989, it's almost fashionable to be from New Jersey. Now, I tell you what, if you think that the desert is a crazy place to live, you should go out and like live near these toxic dumps where we live, you know? And it's funny that, like since Sinatra came from there, they made a lot of jokes. When that guy with the little scraggly beard came out of Asbury Park, they made a lot of jokes. When Bon Jovi came from out of there, they made a lot of jokes, and now all of a sudden it's in fashion. I can't figure it out. But it was a cool place to grow up because, you see, I used to have like these friends, and I'm sure that everybody's had them, and it doesn't mean that it's the promised land, but I guess the point I'm trying to make is that once in a while you only see friends maybe once, maybe twice a year. But when you see them, it's like all those years didn't mean nothing. It's just another day, because you pick up right where you left off. That's, I guess, what this song is about, maybe that promise of seeing that someday. And though we only come like to Phoenix or any city maybe once, maybe twice a year, the one great thing that I guess I can say after 5 and 6 years of touring is I think that we got us some friends here. I think it's true. So for friendship, this is called Blood on Blood. Hold on to your seats.
we got to. Doesn't make a difference, we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Whoa, we're halfway there. Yeah!
Thank you. Thank you.
I need some bad medicine, baby.
Oh, man!
From my band, what you say? There's some tight ass motherfuckers up here on stage tonight. Give me 1, 2, 3. Oh, James Brown couldn't be better, baby. You know you make me wanna shout.